In this video, we will complete the book exercises of the poem When Flowers Wake Each Morning. So let us open page number 48. Your A question on page number 48 is, tick the correct options within the brackets to complete these sentences. The poet says that flowers don't need to make their beds. Asparagus is never told not to play with spears. A stalk of corn never has to wash behind its ears. Mushrooms never have to clean their rooms. A tree is never expected to learn geometry. The poet would rather be a plant. Your B question is, write three rhyming words for each of these words. Now, what do you mean by rhyming words? Rhyming words are two or more words that have the same or similar ending sound. For example, goat, boat, coat, house, mouse. So, we have to write down three rhyming words for wake, make, cake, lake, told, sold, cold, hold. Clean, green, screen, seen. Tree, three, free, knee, agree. Rant, plant, aunt, grant. In exam, you can give your own rhyming words. Your C question is, which emotions do these faces show? Choose words from the box and write them below. What is this first face showing? Fear, surprise, sorrow, anger, joy. Your D question on page number 49 is, underline the adjectives in these sentences. Now, what do you mean by adjectives? You have already learned that words that describe or qualify nouns are called adjectives. Numbers and names of colors are also adjectives. The first sentence is, Varun bought many books at the World Book Fair. Now find out where is the noun in the sentence. Noun is book, Varun, book, right? But which noun has an adjective? Books. How many books? Many books. So many is your adjective. Preeti is wearing yellow sweater. Now which noun is having an adjective? Which noun? Sweater. Now what is told about sweater? Yellow. So yellow is your adjective. Do you have enough money to pay for the ticket? Now where is the noun? Money. What is told about money? Enough. So enough is your adjective. There are 7 days in a week. Where is the noun? Days. How many days? 7. So what is told about days? There are 7 days. So 7 is your adjective. A torn rug lay in the middle of the room. Now where is the noun? Rug. What is told about rug? It is torn. So torn is your adjective. You will find some plates in that cupboard. Now where is the noun? Plates. What is told about this noun? Some. So some is your adjective. The girl in the last row is my sister. Noun, row. What is told about row? Last. So last is your adjective. Your E question is, complete the sentences with adjectives from the box. The dash bookshelf creaked under the weight of the books. Old bookshelf. There is dash watermelon juice in that jug. Some watermelon juice. The dash act of the magician held the audience spellbound. Which act? Last act. The lion is a dash animal. Fierce animal. There are very dash tigers left in the forest. Very few tigers left in this forest. With this, I complete your poem. Now, let me summarize your today's video. I have read and explained the poem. I have completed book exercises A, B, C, D, E. Your home assignment is to read the poem, listen to the video again for better understanding, learn the word meanings, complete your book exercises neatly and correctly. That's all for today. God bless you all. Thank you.